must be the breathing apparatus or kick up up with the wire. So we've got some vehicles on here. Slabs always provide a big issue because they're designed to fall in, but generally they would fall out. We've had some fall out last night. So a couple of tonne of concrete falling down was not good for us. So we'll just have an exclusion zone and move the temperature of the way as we possibly can.
So that was basically the issue this time. You just had to see that difference.
Yes, basically. Oh, yeah. At the height of it, look at that. At the height of pool pumping, it cost me 21,000 litres a minute, so we had a lot of water flowing. So it was doing a good job, but it just getting it set up is a lot harder.
And you managed to get the factory next door, was that a concern?
At the start, it was a large concern, the exposure to the east side. We're very concerned about that's where the initial firefighting attack started.
So it's a pretty good outcome, really, spreading
on the field. Exceptional outcome. Park. I'm told by the tenants approximately $4 million in stock and an estimate of $6 million in building, so I would say